My name is Daniel Zhang from Imprecor. I'm charge of marketing. Actually, the new machine is Puma SMX 3000. That came is very important to our partner because when we develop our machine, we have to considering how to control to our machine. At that time, Delcam give us a good solution for the control our machines.
I'm Mr. Chang. My company is Kihung in Korea. Our company is built in 1968. We make a milling machine and especially for the universal head. We have a relationship with Delcam Korea. They help us the CAD/CAM and they help us the dynamic collision with our rotating head.
Barry Ward, I work for SGS Carbide Tools. I'm the internal technical manager and mainly concentrating on European projects and new developments. SGS is a global company. We have a manufacturing plant in the US. We have another plant in the UK. In the UK, we mainly specialise on the special tools. But in general, SGS concentrate on high performance tooling. SGS has been working with Delcam for numerous years now. We have a relationship where we can develop special tools, but we also have the relationship to work on special projects. So we use the strategies from Delcam, the tooling from SGS. So at the end of the day, the customer gets the best result from the complete solution.
My name is Robert Nedler. I'm the product manager of the Watcheon company. Well, we're debuting a couple of big machines here. We have our 850 horizontal turning center, and also we're displaying our M2 5-axis machining center. We have a long relationship with Delcam for many years. Our factory, all of our applications engineers use Delcam. Over in the States, we also use Delcam. We have a long history with them for several years. It's a complete partnership, a synergy. We supply a complete solution to our customers from the machine tool to the software to the simulation.